Reserve. Eject. Target entrance.
Autobots, on your right!
Deal with those pathetic Autobots!
destroy those Autobots!
Dark Siders defeated. Initiating sabotage.
Affirmative. One cannon has fallen silent. Soundwave, the Ark's defensive cannons are taking their toll. Destroy them!
Yes, Lord Warthog. Snipers incoming.
Soundwave, have Laser Beak and Rumble deal with those pathetic Autobots. Destroy those Autobots!
Decepticons nearby, alert!
Soundwave, stop wasting time and unleash your minions!
Rumble, eject!
Let's rumble!
Return!
Soundwave, hurry up and get those guns offline!
Dark Siders will be initiating sabotage.
Affirmative! One cannon has fallen silent! Decepticons, all attack groups cleared to traverse cables! All flyers and aerial bots to launch bays. Sever those tow cables. We're being overrun.
Jetfire, launch 2-9er, en route! Pound the armor, and the outer skin will shatter!
environment. Try using your rocket launcher in robot form.
I'm on it!
Finished.
Keep your focus, soldier. We'll get through this.
When I return, I can back you up with an airstrike.
Don't keep me waiting long, Flyboy. It's Jazz!
We got a chance now!
Decepticons! Oh, Bruticus. Boy, you are even up there up close.
Ouch. The little Autobot wants to play. Let's see you.
Look out! Incoming!
Yeah! Time to get up close and personal!
Get off of me, Autobot!
Oh man, must have hit a techno nerve!
side!
Whoa! Miz, watch my step! Something right!
Let's see you dodge this, Autobot!
Whoa, whoa! Miz, watch my step! Use your help.
Already on it, Jazz. Lure him to this EMP mine and keep him there. We'll take care of the rest. That's it. Now see if you can trip him up. That's it. I'm bringing the rain.
You're really starting to run.
Body and Piedmont coming up! Don't go for the legs!
Wouldn't want to trade.
You get it! Ordnance inbound!
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee! What a waste of energon!
After eons of conflict, I finally see the truth of your words, Megatron.
And what might that be, Optimus?
This universe, no matter how vast, will never be big enough for you and I to coexist.
No one can stop me! Not bad for a librarian. Perhaps you should have spent more time in the pit.
And perhaps you should have spent more time in the library.
clerk when I found you. You will be stopped when I'm through with you.
You're gonna talk or fight, Megatron. Till all are one.
Beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.